Mrs. Cassie. Mrs. Judge Judy. Good, thank you. Okay, good. And I have a couple of questions for you. Your grandson Kenneth is here. Your son is Kenneth. How long is he? Oh, that would probably be right. Okay, good. Now we are together. Now, would you tell me how long your son has been living at your house? How much is Kenneth out? Okay, and does he pay you any rent? That's not bad. I mean, it's not bad, even if he paid you rent. When he's not with you, he's with Tiffany? And you would say that he's with her about 60% of the time, then. Maybe a little bit more. Okay, you're a double. Thanks very much, I appreciate it. Thank you. I do too, bye-bye now. Oh, my goodness. Well, Kenneth. Comes as a surprise to your mother that you pay her $500 a month.